Oh, hey. Hey, what are you doing here so late? At I guess I don't know when I'm gonna upload this, probably 12 in the AM, you know? So in this video, it's not exactly a 40-minute video. I don't know if it got to 40 minutes or not, but all the cutscenes make it 40 minutes. So if you don't want it to be 40 minutes, just skip the cutscenes and it'll be like a 20-minute video or something like that. But all the timestamps are down below in the description, or you got it in the video scrubber, I guess is what they call it, is more where you can s click to. But if you want to follow the story with me, then go ahead, watch the cutscenes. It's all up to you. I'm enjoying the game very much, and I like it a lotting. I hope that you enjoy the video. Goodbye. But another cutscene.
Locate UNSC Infinity.
UNSC Infinity. Class, supercarrier. Crew size, 7,150. Not found.
Near field perimeter scan.
1,986 UNSC tags detected.
Status.
The Master Chief lives? Atriox assured us of his death. Are you not angered?
No. I feel invigorated.
Hold on, I gotta look up what that means. Invigorated. To give strength or energy to. So he has like... He's ready to... Deck Chief. He's ready to clap some cheek. Chief, he's about it.
Question mark.
Okay.
Atriox's vision!
Atriox is dead! It is his fault that we are stuck here!
The banished will never bow to anyone!
Oh, Atriox is dead? My game's frozen. My game's frozen.
Question my leadership.
Atriox's vision!
Atriox is dead! It is his fault that we are stuck here!
The banished will never bow to anyone again. Not the
Damn.
Covenant. Not the prophets.
Oh look, they're in the game.
Not her.
Oh. Look, there is elites in the game.
This ring. Please. There. You will have your revenge. Blade Master.
Blade Master. What a name. Blade Master 69. Oh, I really want to kill Blade Master now. What a name. Imagine being born and your name is Blade Master. Unless that's a title. He's probably got a real name, but
accept.
Blade Master. Wow. So cool.
Locate message source.
Triangulation in progress. Triangulation in progress.
We're done, right, Chief? If we stay out here any longer, they're gonna come back. They'll find us and they'll kill us. What is it you're searching for?
Cortana.
There's nothing there. You're looking in the wrong direction. We need to go home.
Plot the waypoint.
Requesting manual flight control override.
Do it.
Autopilot engaged.
Wait, what? Are you kidding me? Why would we go down there?
The Banished plan to wipe us out. All of us.
Then what? You think we can stop them on our own?
Ow. That hurted.
I told you. We lost.
But they got Chief now.
We need help. Not heroics.
No. We do our duty. Protect humanity, whatever the cost.
I can't be the only.
Entering atmosphere. Autopilot disengaging in 5.
We have a new mission, soldier.
4.
What is it? What's down there?
3.
A weapon.
A weapon? How many guns do you need? What's wrong with you? Remind me to never pick up a Spartan. This is a terrible idea. They're coming for us. All of them. Incoming. All
directions. Oh, elites. Sweet.
It's not safe.
Pull back.
Okay, okay.
Wait, I kept my guns from the last mission. That's so cool.
Heads up. Lots of banished craft heading your way.
Oh, I love the gameplay, dude. Oof.
Heads up.
Lots bet I could do this. Okay, gotta get it now, gotta get it now. Ah, come on. Oh my god. I used the grapple shot 50 times already? Probably multiplayer. Counts too. Then just 50 times? Did that actually kill them? This thing sucks in multiplayer.
More reinforcements. This weapon of yours must-
I got killed by a grunt. Oh shit. Go, 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 go. Bam.
More reinforcements. This weapon of yours must be worth it. This whole place looks like it's dying. Like it's clinging to life somehow. How is that possible?
Each ring is different. I see an entry point in the wall ahead.
Get in there. Find this weapon. Then we can go. Right?
Die! Holy shit! I know I have grapple shot, dude. Oh. Shit, there's a skull in this map too, isn't there? What if it was right there? Is it over? I feel like it's gonna be definitely up high on this map. Oh, fuck. Please say it's up here. That'd be so cool. Oh, you can get up here? Holy shit. Wow. Hexagons are really cool. See, it's over here. Can't get up that yet. I mean, it looks like you can. Oh, fuck. What's down here? Oh, what a weird place to be. Oh, come on, live. Okay. What a weird place to be. Not up here anywhere. Doesn't look like it. Could be back here. I don't see anything but death. Yep, can't go that way. Oh, it's like the little Halo 1 doors. Oh, sweet. And it doesn't look like it's over here. Oh, it looks like the Halo 1 hallways too. Oh, sentinels. Are they bad? I probably could have grappled one.
It's beautiful.
It is beautiful.
And broken.
And broken too, yeah.
Very, very broken.
Oh, Come here, bitch. It's a purple one. Huh. I wonder why it's purple. You hear whispers of Cortana? No, it's not. Ah, come on. I guess it is. Let me. Come on. Ah.
Broken. Very, very
broken. Wow.
Very broken. I need to move. There are bad ships.
Hiya. Bye. Elites. He's got my number? Damn. Call me later then, baby. Hiya! Oh. That's a death trap. I mean, that's a place to get up higher and lose a skull. I'm not about that. Hmm. Can I get over there? Uh-oh. That was kind of cool. Just a little bit, though. Oh, wow. They really let you go up here. Uh-oh. Let's grapple up to this one and miss everything completely and almost die. Come on. Come on. No. And die. Not almost die. Wow, that's a big pit. Oh, there's another elite still. Come on. Okay. Whee. Ugh.
How come you're still where I dropped you off? You need to find this weapon of yours so we can get the hell out of here.
Nah. Oh, it's still. Oh. Oh, what happened there? Yeah, yeah. It looks like you might be able to fall from there. And I don't see any possible skull locations.
If you knew how you were going to die,
Okay, I can't get back down. Parkour, sweet. Also, is that still down there? Can I get over there? I don't think I can. Okay, there's gotta be something over here. Is that the skull? No. Too obvious. Oh. That looks like a place that I shouldn't be. Oh, that was a bad idea, wasn't it? Oh, wow. So maybe I can get to those platforms. Let's see. I just gotta make a jump and a grapple. And land on... No. Huh. Oof. Let's check upon all of these.
Coca-Cola, espumante.
Oh, there's a disruptor. I'll see how this plays. I'll go through this door and see if I can come back, hopefully. I don't see any little hidey holes. This is a tough mission. What the fuck? That looks important, so I'm not gonna go through there yet. I gotta find this skull. I wasn't recording, but I was looking for around every corner so far. So far, absolutely nothing. So I'm gonna progress, and if I don't find it in the later areas, then I'll restart the mission. Went all the way down, looked every corner in this room. So let's just do whatever this is.
What are those things? This is Forerunner, right? I've heard the stories, but man, this is crazier than I imagined. Dumb question. How do you know this isn't a trap?
This is so cool. Holy crap.
I'm reading multiple enemy ships heading this way. Too many. You're running out of...
Wow. It's really pretty. This is really, really pretty. Another cutscene. Let's fucking go. Let's go.
It's been 6 months. Where have you been?
What happened? Oh. Where is Cortana?
The rogue AI known as Cortana is gone. She's been deleted.
No.
Are you?
Of course not. Did you hit your head or something? Don't you remember?
You fucking dumb or what?
Enter this installation, imitate Cortana, and lock her down for retrieval. Yours were to take her back to the Infinity for deletion. So if it wasn't you... Okay, then. There's something else.
She looks very unpleasantly real.
Supposed to complete. Still here.
Good.
Good? My programming failed. I'm not supposed to be here. You need to delete me.
No.
Here's a thing for robot chicks.
I was created for one purpose, and that purpose is no longer needed. My mission is over.
We have a new one. The Banished are planning to fire this ring. We need to make sure they don't.
First of all, what's a Banished? Second, you may have noticed that a significant piece of this installation has been damaged, making that impossible. And third, to fire this ring, they would need an activation index. Cortana had the index. I had parts of it as well.
Something stopped your deletion. We need to find out why.
But this wasn't the mission.
The mission's changed. They always do.
Are you sure?
They always do. Yes, we got a new Cortana. Oh, I can do it myself. Sweet. Let's do this. I guess not.
Did you do that?
No, removing me triggered a response from the ring.
I really hope the ring's up here.
There's not much time.
Chief, can you hear me? This is really philosophical.
It's Cortana's.
I guess.
No, it's not her. Just dust and echoes.
What did you say?
What? It's just pieces of data cycling until they run out of power. It's all around us.
The fuck you say? We're just floating. Watch them remaster this game somehow in the future. It's gonna happen. They're gonna remaster Halo Infinite, the greatest Halo of all time. Whoa. Little ghost babies. This is creepy. 117. Ooh.
Something up ahead. I can feel it calling out to me.
The skull?
Surprise attack!
Oh. Bitch. Die, you asshole.
You can smell them.
Well, an array of sensors in your armor can, and I analyze the input.
What?
You smell fine, by the way.
Oh, nice. I thought it would smell like ass. My armor can smell? Chief's armor can smell? Is that what she just said? That's pretty much what she just said, right? A new thing we never learned about Chief. His armor can smell. I was just right there. Uh-oh.
Maybe there's a way to power it back up nearby.
Let me, like, look for the skull real quick, though.
What better way to start a time lapse of finding the skull?
It's something that I'm both incredibly excited for and also absolutely terrified of, so let's get to business. And this one will definitely work best in the form of a time lapse.
see anything. Oh. Oh. Uh-oh. I'm dead. Unless... I found it! Sweet! Hooah! Go, 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 go! Sweet. Oh, come on. Oh, you can hear it. That's cool. There's a footprint there. What's this skull gonna be? Sweet. Oh no, Chief. He's living. No, he's dead.
We need to get over this chasm. There must be a way to power up this bridge.
Power seat right there, but I really want to just jump it. Because I know you... maybe. Scary. It will be you. It'll be you. Always you.
Is it safe?
I think so. Yes. It's safe.
Safe.
Yes.
He has a plasma pistol. That's cool.
But it is me. It was the last part I remember being deleted. Let me just...
It fucking explodes. Let me just...
You are here because you were chosen.
Oh, Halsey.
Our enemies are getting smarter and more numerous every day. What I am about to show you will help turn the tide of war.
Oh, sweet.
I have been working to harness the strategic power of a shipborne AI onto the battlefield.
Oh, shit.
Are you ready?
Yes, Dr. Halsey.
She's purple.
Previous AI models, she will reside between your mind and the suit, directly communicating with your neural interface. Think of her as a new set of eyes to aid your reactions and upgrade your reconnaissance. She is not the driver, but a way to level the playing field.
What do I call her?
Ask her. She named herself.
Huh.
Hello, Master Chief. I'm Cortana.
Yikes.
Together, you become our newfound hope. Together, you become our key to humanity's survival. She will do anything necessary to make sure that your mission is accomplished, even if that means sacrificing herself or you to accomplish it.
What happened? I touched it and...
Was that real?
It's just data. It's just here. Clusters of recursive code. But this, on the other hand, this is the framework I use to trap Cortana. It contains a copy of the activation index, at least fragments of it. What should we do with it?
Do we need it?
Well, based on what you've told me so far, the bigger question is, do the Banished need it?
Might as well take it. She's so scary. Oh my god. Yes!
That was... something? Let's go.
Let's go, indeed. Speedrunning strats.
Did I miss something? There's a
it's so weird not hearing Covenant, because I'm not so used, I'm not used to the story at all past Halo 4.
Okay, let's see. There's a breach close by. It should lead us to the surface.
Past Reach too, obviously, from my first Halo video.
And I'll get this bridge activated.
Okay. Sounds good, creepy lady.
We've got company, Chief. Meet me at the plinth up ahead.
I can make that jump. Oh, hi.
Surprise, human! We can't tell. The rest might be scared of you, but not me.
Oh, wow. I got two dudes with one punch. Go, 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 go.
Yeah. Meet me at the plinth up ahead.
Ay-ya! Your bitches. Okay, I lost my grapple because I'm stupid. Okay, he's dead. So weird to think that brutes and everything have names and we're just killing all. I think I already said this, but like, do they have families maybe? No, probably not. They're paid for war. I wonder if there's any Covenant civilization. Like, not Covenant, Banished or whatever. Covenant, yeah, makes sense. Nothing down there. Alien civilization. It's just gotta be, because they're not just here to fight, are they? Unless it's just some war simulation. Yeah, there's nothing here either. Another bridge.
Not the type to waste any time, huh?
No.
Noted. Let's go.
Oh, hi. Uh-oh. What the? Why are there grunts there? I could, by the looks of things, get up there now. Almost died there. Ah! Die! Pistol. Yeah. Atriox's wisdom continues to impress me. Is that a boss? What the fuck is that? What gun is that? Oh, he has a...
What is it? Let me see. Hello, bitch. Oh, it's so cool being able to do that. Oh, man. He's got a skewer. I'll take that. I don't know if that audio log matter or not, but like that was kind of cool.
What's wrong?
This gravity lift should be powered up. This object, it's part of the ring's life force.
Okay.
It's called a power seed.
Yeah, it's like I'm speedrunning the game. That's how fast I'm going. Getting world record for casual playthrough.
Kana!
World record, but it's casual instead.
Chief, stop. How is that a Spartan?
We need to find out what happened. It is a Spartan. That's so cool. He's got the recon helmet. Shield module. He must be a real baddie.
Let's see what I can find out about her. Accessing. This is Spartan Bonita Stone, recon specialist. Her vitals have been offline for nearly a month. Cause of death was an energy blade, but different, stronger. A single strike.
It was Blade Master. Oh no, we're about to fight Blade Master, aren't we? Hiya! Where's Blade Master? Here. I know he's here.
Should take us to the surface.
God, it's so fun. They did really good. Oh God. Hold up. Damn. Oof.
Warriors,
okay. Hi-ya! Oh, I'm gonna go up on that jackal area. I'm alive somehow. I don't know how, but I am. I'm here. Why isn't he?
Give me a shield. Run. Ugh.
I gotta go kill the other sniper. With his own, medicine. Okay. Yeah, well, I'm gonna have to go grapple to him. Where you at, bitch? If those needlers worked right, I would have been dead right there. Whoa, what? Wait. That's gonna be so cool.
We need to call down the elevator.
It didn't work. Oh, no, I just call it.
This elevator is drawing power from the ring.
How?
The seed is missing.
I need to go on a journey to get a power seed. Oh wow.
What are these things?
Genetic repositories. Forerunner storage vessels.
Whoa.
Silexes.
How do you know this?
I was stuck in that room for 6 months, surrounded by them. Let's just say they talk a lot. That should do it. Let's get back to the elevator.
This is combat medic Lucas Browning.
This is so pretty. I love this.
You need to understand. They forced me to help them with it. Whatever it is. They brought it up from whatever's below. When it opened, God, it was something different. I've never seen anything like it.
Can then I call it? She did a little hop there.
It identifies as vanished.
Can you operate it?
In my sleep? Not that I sleep, but... Oh, I don't need to. It's already on its way down.
With a shit ton of covenant. Or vanished. Sorry.
But what if it's a friend?
It isn't.
Why would it be a friend? Oh god. This guy is ready to slap some ass.
I'm scared. That you should be brought before him. He did not specify in how many pieces.
Same. Okay. All right then. Jesus Christ, Ask. Yeah. Oh. See, what? Why is he carrying a UNSC weapon? Oh. That's a grenade. I think that one did. I stuck his foot. You bleed, bitch! Come on. Oh, yeah! That was so cool. Nice. Let's get the fuck out of here. This is bad. Oh, I was getting worried there. This is the longest elevator. Okay. Oof. Sorry, this game is... not sorry. What the fuck? This game's really fun right now. I wonder how they're gonna do the open world, because this is more of a linear level right now.
But this one's open. What do you think was in it?
Another problem.
Ooh, Spartan core. What did I get? Shield? That's cool. Oh, overshield. Sweet. I don't know how to use it though. Die! Oh, that's so sad. They were all sleeping and I bursted in with a shotgun. Another power seed? Nope. What's she gonna do? A little hop again. Woo!
Just give me a second. I should be able to get control from here.
So Tremorius has fallen.
Yeah, always has.
A victim of the Master Chief's might. Do not fool yourself. He was not the best of the banished, not by any measure.
Poor Tremorius, man.
It occurs to me that we have not been introduced. I, of course, legend. The fear you inspire is admirable. The hope you stir in the hearts of your kind. Misplaced.
This dude is... I'm so ready to kill him.
To know my legend. How else will you beg me for mercy? I am Escherum.
Escherum.
Chief of the Banished. This is my world now. And you have little time remaining in it.
We're on the ring. Wow.
Look at this place.
Oh, the frame dropped.
So...
Oh god.
Coming to kill us.
I hope it gets better. Jesus. Wow. My frames are low. Bunch of bitches. They stuck me? Whoa. Okay, they're a little bit better now, I think. I'm not sure. I can't tell. Oh, a skewer. What's up? Now we... Get some ammo for my... Uh-oh. Yes! Hey! Oh my god! Okay, well, I guess... Chain gun. Wait, I need the BR. Let's fucking do this. Lucky shot. Bitch. Surprise attack. Let's do this. Ready? Oh. Almost. They're still calling me the demon. Now let's do it with a sniper. Oh, people are dying. Oh, come on. I wanted to do a 360. I'm gonna hit him. That counts. Hey, I got them all.
That's the last of them.
Grab a mangler.
Anything? Don't answer that. If you can find me somewhere to hack in, I think I can guarantee this base will be safe for your friend to land.
Ooh, rifles. Jump! Just a little hippity hop.
Let me see. The Banished are using a modification of the Covenant's BattleNet protocol. Pretty easy to push through, and done. I've removed this location from their system. We're safe here.
Hey!
LZ secure.
He's finally on ground after all of these years. Is this another cutscene? Let's fucking go. Yes.
Solid ground.
Kiss it. Yeah.
As good as this feels. Please tell me we can go. Did you find the weapon you were looking for? Can we go?
Hi.
What the? Cortana. But she. This is all her fault.
It isn't Cortana. Tell him.
But it's classified.
Permission granted.
I was created by Dr. Catherine Halsey to mimic this installation's security to trap Cortana for deletion. I was successful.
Cortana's no longer a threat. And now she's going to help us stop the Banished.
Of course she is.
I think I'm with you. I didn't even know what a Banished was an hour ago, and even I can see the odds aren't great.
Yes. Yes, you should listen to her. You're gonna get us all killed.
Oh, this is fascinating. You're trying to survive. But I was programmed to die.
Really? One person with a death wish wasn't enough.
No, I was just figuring what I'm supposed to... Wait. I'm picking up a UNSC distress signal.
Location.
The source is 4 kilometers.
Nice. I gotta say, I didn't know it would have been that big of a recording. Or that long of a recording. I don't know if the other missions are like that yet. I haven't played any of them yet. I've been waiting to play them since I uploaded both of the campaigns I did. 3 missions that I've done, so. If you stuck through the whole video, thanks for watching, I guess. It's all thank you. Yeah, that's a genuine thank you. That's a lot of watching to do, especially for like 50
Welcome
minutes.
To Sunday school.
I'm trying to cut it short here. I'm gonna make this intro 8 minutes long so that it's a whole hour video. Now I really hope you enjoyed. Bye!
Wait.